coming in for back day. Whoosh. Big, big back day. Man's skull crushing skull crushing 220s.
Oh yeah. No, we did that last time.
What a crazy guy. Yesterday we tried deadlifting.
How did you go on?
We tried going for a PR yesterday. So he was trying to hit 280, I was trying to hit 280. Both flop. 280 didn't budge. But he managed to break off the ground though.
How many of them? Three of them?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You can push each other as well, innit?
Yeah, yeah. Nah, yesterday, bro, that pendulum spot, bro, we were just torturing ourselves and that is... Nah, it takes a bit of a... See this, you can go heavy, yeah, but it's the... I don't know, that's the... Yeah, just to get...
Record it.
Oh yeah. Wait, you want to record?
No, because I'm on record, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, it's calm.
No, it's blessed, it's all blessed. How many more are you gonna go?
Not a lot,
cause we got a hell of machines. I'm saying, but one more then.
Or? Yeah, we can go light.
Huh?
We can go lighter for the last one, innit?
Yeah.
Go for reps. Maybe like 10 reps. Yeah, 60. They're cheap. Bro, you can even buy one here.
Yeah, yeah.
Lap pump after this though.
It's looking. Alright, this is a banger though. I've heard this in the car. Yeah.
What the fuck is it?
This one if it make you do crazy shit. Just the one? Huh? Just the one? this is gonna be a bit difficult.
Like you'll be able to get 10, but
they're pricey, you know. They're like
they're try to get 7. So you're going against the camera? Okay, bad. Yeah, I need to save up. Or, I have these solicitors, I need to ask them for my money.
Personally for me, biceps, I'm allowed to pass sometimes.
I'm doing triceps, but I know it's good, like, I'm gonna get a nice sleep.
Nah, I train both still.
I don't know what I mean.
Before I didn't, but now I do. Kev, what you saying, man? Yeah, I'm good. And when I actually wanted to start lifting like weights, I mainly did chest, bench press.
Now I'm thinking, I'm gonna maybe think about competing.
Yeah. It's the mental everyone has, man. Because you see people here, they're competing. They're like, oh, their physique's crazy, but you think that your physique's even better. You're like, you can, bro. For sure. You've got nothing to lose.
Okay, come on. Stop getting hard.
Yeah. Trust, bro. I didn't think I had big arms though. Like, bro, I thought that I needed them to grow to at least like 19 inches. Right now I think they're 17. I'm gonna check after, but did you see plates?
Huh?
Start off with 3 plates.
It was a push still. I thought, I don't know.
Clive pushing back, pushing boundaries, man.
Yeah, man. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna drop it after because, bro.
Oh, love, man. Nah, it's his thing I need, fam.
What?
His thing I need, though.
That's what?
He's got that BBC.
Go on, squeeze. Yeah. Back pump right now.
Yeah.
I feel like I have a turtle shell on my fucking back. Damn. Hey, Violet.
Oh, that was a banger, dude. That's cool, man. Yeah, nice shot.
Let's appreciate the back, man. Pause.
Yo.
I had to say pause real quick. Yep. Yeah. I want to get rid of my little stomach just because of the cameras. Nah, ain't that deep. But definitely better when I'm shot.
Definitely better than you.
Says no more, innit? It can't go anymore.
That one.
Yeah.
It's set the north.
It was a rough one still.
Lifted quite heavy today, man. Music for this part, it is what it is.
Damn.
It is what it is.
Yeah. Oh.
You got this, man.
I was gonna say, the floor? Well, you don't feel this heavy. Even they're stuck, consistent, pumped as fuck.
Yeah. In your brachialis. Yeah.
Yep.
Touch my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Wait. I'm lifting the whole thing up. Bruh.